Is the doc gonna be back soon?
Fucking better be. Bob's taking way too long.
Who's Bob?
Janitor for this place. If you tried taking a shower, you'd know the water's out. Bob went to get it back on.
Hey, none of us smell good. I'll go look. Got nothing else to do.
Are my ears working? Did someone just offer to help out? That would be great. We won't last long without fresh water. Bob was headed for the janitor's office. Downstairs, behind the stores.
I'll check it out.
If you're staying here, make yourself useful.
Let's see what I can find. Ha! Ah! Manuals are in the safe. I need the code.
Thank you.
Main valve is in the boiler room off the basement garage. I'm coming, Bob. Gotta go, or there's no way Bob's getting back. I'll finish up for you at least, Bob. Oof, yeah, I could really go for a shower right about now.
Ah!
Bob got all zombified.
I figured.
But I got the water back on.
Oh yeah? That helps. A lot. You know, there's plenty of other folks missing. A whole bunch of them on the notice board over there.
Sure, might take a look.
Grubin's back in his office. You wanted him, right?
Yeah, thanks, man.
You looking for something to do? Always more people to be found.
Hey, Doc.
Hey. There you go. I keep the eyes shut. 12 hours. No light, okay?
We good to go?
Not really. The CDC isn't calling the shots anymore. The military have taken command, and they won't extract you until they have proof of your immunity.
I'm immune. Look at
me. They're just so paranoid about the virus escaping from LA. They know they can't contain it if it gets out.
So what? You want to film me making friends with a zombie?
Nothing quite so crude as that. But we have to test you. But my equipment is at the CDC HQ by Santa Monica Pier.
Yo, I love the pier. The rides, the lights.
Oh, I don't know. I don't think you should go alone.
I've been halfway across the city already. It's cool. Hey, like you said, just gotta get straight back up again.
Right.
I'll bring you back some churros, Doc.